brown skin girl with not so good curves, an introvert confined in myself, belonged to a middle class family who had a narrow mentality.
Was never allowed to converse with boys and never did I raise my voice.
Was neither used to makeup. But this life did not remain the same. It got a sudden fling with a change in the city name. I was given an opportunity in this different culture.
Proceeded towards new career. Among the unknown, there was a display of fear.
Instead of getting terrored and feeling pale, just as my friends, I started to act bold and valiant.
I was on the scene, everything grew in quick flame. With the company of my friends, I was seen like a gale.
I tried acting like them,
behaving like them,
conversing like them.
Eventually, I was on the path,
defacing my life unlike them. With all my flaws,
I lived in a new environment.
The girl who never used bad words, fuck, was a new common word. With a fragrant skin, wore an off shoulder top and the mini shorts. But wait, why was I getting weaker? Stop, stop, I yelled.
The fast running clock never slept.
Tick tock, tick tock, when did you last talk?
Do I have something left under my ribbed flesh? This is all I knew.
Fitting in was surely hard, and I have won the award. High heels, golden broad.
Most of this grace it was, the fake lashes were at least less fake than what I was.
Society defines me a slut now. I was mom's sarvashreshth beti once anyhow. Meri Rani Beti, mom addresses me, but every opinion undresses me.
And now, I have nothing to offer, not even my own fun science.
Previously, my values were quite wide. Was this the hangover of city lights or just my own misguide?
Was the city changing me or just engaging me in some of the elements crime?
Looked into the mirror, found myself dead. The girl who worked on her own is now a society's puppet.
I didn't exert, but later I realized.
The sun and the moon stays in the same sky.
Skin and soul belongs to the same body.
Then why can't fashion and ethics remain in the same society?
This morning couldn't be any more bright.
Because today I decided to wear my mom's pride.
Eventually you call me, I don't mind, but my instincts say I'm right.
Yes, today I do live in a city where people still try to throw their blacks on me. Who had a huge inner fight.
Who was once fought on the outside.
But finally found herself.
I know I went out of control.
But now I know my goal. A brown skin girl with not so good curves will now never get moved away by the passing waves. Thank you.